Selamat pagi, selamat siang, selamat sore dari saya, Yasinta, pecinta bahasa-bahasa. My favorite word for this week for Bahasa SESH by ACICIS is this. You will find this word in both Indonesian and English, exactly the same spelling. In Indonesian, you pronounce it R-A-N-T-I-N-G, ranting, which means twig, T-W-I-G, the most beautiful part of a tree. An example will be on my one line of poem, and it goes like this. Aku adalah ranting di setiap pohon di bumi ini. Translation in English, I'm the twig on every tree on this earth. You know what it means and its definitions in English. My definitions of this word in English is exercising my freedom of expression. Mengapa hanya sedikit orang Australia yang belajar bahasa Indonesia? Ayo belajar bahasa Indonesia dengan kami. You can do it. Kamu bisa. Salam bahasa Indonesia.